This oil pump is from 1999 Scrambler 400 two-stroke. I'll be testing it by turning this shaft with an electric drill and see if oil starts to come out the other end. I will also actuate the lever to increase the flow so it's easier to observe. This lever, by the way, must be engaging at the same time with the lever on a carburetor. So when you're done here, you may want to adjust the cable tension on the carburetor as well. More throttle will deliver more oil, and in order for mixture to be right throughout the rev curve, they should turn at the same time. I'll take the end of the oil line coming from the tank and connect it to the pump just above the tank level. That way, when I remove the plug, oil won't leak out because it's higher than the oil tank. Then I open the bleed screw so it fills up the pump. Close it and start cranking the pump. If you had your pump completely clean, it will take 5 to 10 seconds before anything will start to come through. Run the pump until the entire line is full with oil, and then plug it with something smooth, something like a screw that's not threaded all the way. Now I'll reinstall the pump by simply pushing it in and tightening the screws. Using gasket maker, I will apply one layer, let it sit until it's dry to touch, and then I'll apply a second layer and reinstall the case. Note that the flexible exit line loops under the metal line. Now secure the case with the remaining screws, but do not tighten them all the way. We need to let the gasket maker to fully cure before getting the screws tight. When reinstalling the cable, make sure you use the original washer with the rubber in it. This will prevent water from entering from the top. Guide the cable into the lever, and then start tightening the cable by turning the cable casing. The goal here is to make the notch on the lever and the notch on the case to match. Once the case is closed, go ahead and tighten everything so the adjustment stays where you left it. Finish with reattaching the oil line to the manifold, and you're done. Thank you for watching. I hope this video was helpful. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye.